Once the basic equipment shape is created, additional features like skirts, saddles, or platforms can be added to enhance its design. These modifications can be made using the Add Trim option with Modify Equipment dialog box. To demonstrate, start by opening the drawing name 04-03-equip and switch to parallel mode. Access the equipment menu and proceed to create a horizontal vessel, which will serve as the foundation for further modifications. You can see it already has a torusspheric head on top of the cylinder, with another one at the bottom for symmetry. Now I'll adjust the cylinder's dimensions slightly, for example, changing its length from 12 feet to 15 feet to make it a bit longer while keeping the default diameter for all components unchanged. After the adjustments, additional shapes can be added. You can enhance the equipment by adding a saddle. Begin by selecting the cylinder and using the Add Trim option. Various options will appear, but only those applicable to a horizontal tank will be available for selection. Choosing the saddle option will position it under the cylinder. Fine-tune the placement by adjusting dimensions, like the distance from the vessel seam to the saddle center, L dimension, and the distance between the saddle legs, L3 dimension, setting them to 2 feet and 11 feet respectively. Next, position the equipment within your model. The predetermined location can be set based on its relationship to the existing structural steel framework. For instance, placing it at coordinates 2 feet by 5 feet by 23 feet 9 inches ensures proper alignment. Rotate and align the equipment to fit the module's structural elements accurately, and confirm the placement by selecting a reference point. Finally, once the shape and components of the equipment are configured, save the design as a template. This approach streamlines future processes, as each setup only needs to be configured once for subsequent use.